I'm under custodial arrest.
Okay. This is what I'm saying to you.
I'm under custodial arrest.
You're about to be under arrest here in a second.
What is the probable cause that leads you to believe that I have committed or are about to commit a crime that authorized you to stop and detain or arrest me?